look at this London broil. This recipe is so good, and you know I will share with you.
Wait a minute.
Cutting it thin against the grain. Yum, I can't wait.